Well, hello, my beautiful souls, and today I have several things to show you in my planner, and we have moved into the month of November, and so I, again, have so much going on in my world that I am a little bit behind. So I'm trying to catch up with you and share with you the things that I have created. I did a somewhat of a quick little post on my Instagram showing you a couple of the pages that I have created, but this is going to be more of a descriptive video as usual and a little bit longer in length. So go ahead and grab your favorite beverage. I am having a cup of coffee. I am filming this in the afternoon, and I seem to, for those of you that don't know, I'm really a tea drinker at night, and if I'm out and about, I'll have an iced beverage, and I'll usually do iced tea and or iced coffee, but during the day, mainly, I am a coffee drinker until I finish my entire pot of coffee that I create as I'm working in my studio. So I'm still having my cup of coffee. Right now, it's probably about my third or fourth cup. Yes, I am really a coffee addict. Who's with me on that? Leave a comment and let me know. definitely a coffee drinker. So, and I like mine with a little bit of half and half. No sugar, but I also put cinnamon in my coffee. And that's how I like it. So let's get back to this planner spread, shall we? Okay, so this is the first page going into the month of November. And I have written love, abundance, and friendship using my gel pen, my black gel pen. And I'm going to move my camera a little bit. Sorry about that. I love working with gel pens in my planner because I just love the way the ink completely rolls out as you're writing something down. And very soon I am going to be filming my new pen collection for 2018 that I will be using in my new planner and in other crafting projects. So stay tuned for that. I'm really excited to share that with you. But I have added here a beautiful picture of an autumn arrangement in a really pretty copper vase, and there's some pears around it. And this is just a clipping from one of my favorite magazines that I subscribe to. And the verbiage here on that image says, creating an autumn table. And I also wrote, living a magical life. Because creating an autumn table to me is a magical experience. It is not just creating the table that you will have set for your family and friends during holiday events and dinners and lunches and different gatherings that you are having, but creating an autumn table is honestly harvesting all of the beautiful things that you are going to be harvesting in your world that has to do with the things that you want to manifest and the things that you are bringing light of in your life. So with that being said, let's move on to this page right here. And this page says Love Life. And this was the page that was included as the tabbed page for November in my planner. And again, if you are new to my channel, I am using the Teresa Collins? Oh my goodness. Let me see. I'm going to have to move it to the back and just check. I'm using a memory planner, and my goodness. Oh, it doesn't even say. You know what? No. Last year I was using the Teresa Collins Studio Gold, but this year I am using a Heidi Swap memory planner, so sorry about that. I love both of those planners, and last year my planner was amazing as well, so, but this is a Heidi Swap planner, and it is a memory planner, and so this is the page that was included for November, and I embellished it with some old calendar pages that I just tore and added to scrapbook, basically, the page and give it a little bit of a texture and some beauty. I also added a butterfly here, and the butterfly has colors that mean a lot to me, usually all the time in my world. This right here, excuse that, that is just a drop of, and I can rub that off, that was a drop of excess glue from my favorite glue that I use when I scrapbook. And let me show that to you right now. Let me grab that. And I am not affiliated at all with this company, but for anybody that does any kind of art journaling, the Elmer's Rubber Cement is a fantastic product to work with. I love it over any other glue because it really lays down your images beautifully and doesn't create any lumps or bumps. I love it. So again, not affiliated with that. It's just my favorite glue of choice for this type of work. So getting back to this butterfly. The butterfly is totally a depiction of beauty and magical inspiration as its evolvement. And that is exactly what's happening to me. I am evolving right now into a new social network. And for those of you that are new, I just started a Patreon site. I would love for you to join me there. There's so much inspiration happening there, and you can find me there at patreon.com/MiladyLeela. And there's so much going on there that you can gain through the different tiers of my Patreon site. And for as little as a cup of coffee, literally, per day, you can have access to so many different things. And there's so many different levels depending on what it is that you would like to gain from my site and what it is that I have to offer. But for even joining me for just as little as a dollar, and it's a dollar a month, everyone, that is so inexpensive. That is so less than anything. You can support me and support what I do. The next tier is also a great tier, and that's only $5. And again, it's only $5 a month. So you can gain so much access to so much inspiration for $5 a month, which is truly less than a cup of coffee or a cup of tea at any coffee shop that you love going to per month. Yes, so I hope you'll join me there. I'm really trying to build being a creative content, a content creator here on, in cyberspace, and your support on my Patreon site will definitely help me do so. You can also support me just by, popping a payment into my, PayPal by hitting me up on the link, which is, paypal.me/MiladyLeela, and you can put in whatever amount you want to support me or support what I do. And if you don't want to join me on Patreon, if you want to kind of keep it private and just do a PayPal payment, you can support me there too. And you know what? Even if you don't support me on any of my sites monetarily, I love you all so much anyways for just joining me here and sharing my channel with your family, friends, and followers that you think might love what I put out there. You know, I totally get it if you don't want to support me monetarily. Everyone has a budget that they are working with, and mine is really, really low. Really low, which is why I am reaching out to my followers and saying, hey, if you love what I'm doing and you have a little bit of access in your budget, I would love for you to join me monetarily and help me out there. But if you don't, I totally get it, because I am doing what so many people are doing, and that's just trying to build a life of total abundance by doing what I love to do. And that's why I have a YouTube channel, because YouTube allows me to put my content out there and have advertising across my channel. And just by those advertisers, I am able to make some money doing what I'm doing and what I love to do. So enough of that. So sorry. Like I said, I love you all just by watching my channel, even if you don't support me monetarily. So let's move on. I love this right here. Love life. Because that's what I do. I totally love life. And I love sharing it with you. And I love sharing my life with you. So the next page here, included in the planner, is this beautiful striped page, and here is the add-on that I created. And then I just wrote some things that I need to work on and put Nature's Bounty. And then the circle in this particular month is build the foundation, because that is what I'm doing. I'm building a foundation for myself and my family in becoming a creative content journaler and trying to build my life monetarily by putting out the things that I love here in cyberspace. And then my calendar page is really nothing that anybody is interested in. It's just basically the stuff that I'm doing. Okay, so this is the first